Do a quick follow-up video on this Racing TT that I worked on last time. I wanted to change one of the headlight bulbs. The new Racing TT's got a different headlight fixture. Then we're gonna go outside and test the bike. Might do some changes in the jetting, carb tuning. So I'm not sure if that's what it needs or not, but we'll give it a shot. You can see the bulb is blown. Smoky opaqueness in there. Easy fix. Brand new. That's in, no problems there. Now, I'm really excited to try out my new GoPro. When we test the bike outside, I'll be strapped up on this thing. Got the GoPro on. I just got this thing and it's not charged and I didn't want to wait, so I had to strap on battery hooked up and boom, powered up. Actually, I'm working on two cameras now, my GoPro camera. You can see this is actually my setup for the vlogs. We got light camera, got the flip screen right here, is a little sensor for the remote. I could like pop. I guess I'll start doing the testing. I'll take it around the block looking for anything that might say what can we change in the carburetor to make it better.
It's too cold for that. Too cold.
All right, well, after the test, I didn't really see much of a problem. A little bit of a quarter throttle bogginess, so I'm gonna play with the air mixture screw. Allow less or more air into the carburetor and I'm gonna try that.
There's definitely a relationship between the air mixture screw and the idle screw. So I'm gonna back this out one full turn and then pull out the idle a little bit, find a good medium. When you change one, you usually have to change the other. They're both gonna affect the idle a little bit. It's actually kind of cold. It's not a very good time of the year to do this.
Yeah. motion, little air mixture screw change, and all the difference in the world. Video over.